Good morning, children. Hope you all are safe and sound at your homes. Today we are going to discuss backward counting. Backward counting. From 100 to 50. So, let us start. Write down date here and write down classwork here. Let us start with 100. Now, because 100 is 100 tens ones. Okay, so let us start 100. Now, backward counting means going down the steps. So, we did increasing order. It was from lower to the upper number, smallest to the biggest number. Now, we are doing backward counting. Backward means पीछे जाना. So, 100, out of 100, suppose you have 100 candies and you give one to your sister or brother. So, you are left with 99. You won't say 101, you will say 99. That is backward counting, minus 1. So, before 100, what comes before 100? 99. I have also taught you, told you beforehand that whenever there are zeros, the previous number will have 9s. So, in place of both the zeros, 2 9s will come. And the third number, that is the one in the hundreds place, the number before it is 0. What comes before 1? 0. So we won't write 0 and we will write only 99. So 99, then 98. We will, only the ones place will change. Rest, the tens place will remain the same. 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92, 91. Now before 1, what is there? It's 0, 90, 90. So this is from 100 to 90. Now, because we have only two digits now, 0 and 9, so the next line won't have hundreds place, it will have only tens and ones place. So before 90, now see, here it is 90. Now 90, in fact we should write 90 here. 90. Don't write 90 here, write down 90 here. Now before 90, again 0 is there, so here it will be 9. And before 9, what comes before 9? 8. So it will be 89, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81. See, the tens place won't change. It will change only when there is 0 in the ones place. Otherwise, it will remain the same. Only the ones place will go on decreasing. Now, after 81, next line is again tens ones. It is 1 here, so before 1 it is 0 and 8, 80. Now before 80, again there is, here it is 0 in the ones place, so 9 will come in the ones place and we will subtract one number from 8. What comes before 8? It is 7. So now the line will be of 79. 79, 78, 77, 76, 75, 74, 73, 72, 71. After 71, again the, in the next line, leave one line in between and make sure that you always touch the base line. Your handwriting will be nice if you touch the base line. Now, after 71, what will come here? 7070. So, 7070. Now, again it is 0 here. So, what will come here? 9. Why? Backward counting, before 0, what comes before 0? 9. And before 7, what comes? 6. Now, 6 will not change, only the ones place will change. 69, 68, 67, 66, 65, 64, 63, 62, 61. So now it is 61. Now after 61, what will come? Let us change the page. Now what will come? It will be again tens and ones. And before 61, what will come? It will be 6060. 6060. And now because here it is 0, before 0, what comes before 0? 9. And what comes before 6? 5. Only this here the tens place digit will change because here it was 0. So 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, and the next will be 5050. So in this way, you can now what will come here, because here it is 0, it will be 9, and in 5, before 5 is 4. So similarly, you will carry on up to 1. So this is how we do backward counting. Whenever there is 0, the number that comes before will be have 9 in the ones place, and the 1 will be subtracted from the tens place number. Okay, so practice this at home. It is not difficult at all. Try it. Try backward counting. Do keep on watching the videos, and also subscribe, so that whatever I do, whichever video I make, you get it directly. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.